Hello beautiful cancers, welcome on my YouTube channel Ivana Tero, and welcome to a weekly love tarot reading. Cancers, I hope you are in a good mood, I hope you are safe and sound. So this is weekly love tarot reading for June 14th until June 20th 2021. Sit back, enjoy and relax. Let me start your week with your challenge, or maybe some information or person important somehow for you. Let me see. It's a phone call. Wow. Cancers. This is beautiful. So you will receive a phone call, Eight of Wands, and after the phone call, you can expect a lot of activity, guys. Love activity. It's also invitation. It's invitation. Some of you guys, all of the sudden, you will have opportunity to travel with your lover, with your spouse, with your family. It's also swift change. It's a confirmation. So, confirmation. Since first card represents a challenge, guys, maybe somebody through this phone call will challenge you. Remember, I told you, it could be a traveling, an invitation, contract, a ticket for something. Guys, we will see. But in a love reading, for sure, it's a phone call. Now, let me see, guys. Cancers, what happened in your past? Nine of Cups and Major Arcana, the Empress. So, looks beautiful. Nine of Cups is one of my favorite cards, because Nine of Cups talks about pleasure. It's a beautiful pause. It's a fulfillment of your wishes, right? You know, feeling good and enjoying yourself, doing something for yourself. Maybe you promised yourself, I ain't gonna stress about anything at all. I have enough of, you know, stressing about this, about that, about guys, you know, whatever. So this is you saying, well, I need a hot tub, I need to do something only for myself. So this is very self-endowing card, doing something for yourself, like massages, or going into the spa center, or walking somewhere in the nature. Also, Nine of Cups talks about pleasure, restaurants and a coffee shop. Major Arcana, the Empress, talks about nurturing yourself. So guys, looks like you promised yourself, I will nurture myself first. I will do something first for myself. I can see beautiful Libra. This beautiful Libra wants you. Also, this could be Leo, Sagittarius, Scorpio or Pisces, and one very special Taurus. Guys, some of you are already experienced beautiful relationship, guys. Beautiful relationship. At least for now, I don't see anything you want to change. Now, if you're still single, there is a person who craves for you. But there is only one problem. You do not know still how this person feels for you. And this is the problem. This ongoing situation is like probably lasts for solid 6 months, maybe even almost a 1 year. But this Major Arcana, the Empress, also, guys, you know, for some of you, means this could be engagement. Now, let me see what is happening now. Major Arcana, the Lovers, Ace of Wands, and Four of Wands. Guys, this is beautiful. You will hit the jackpot. It's a marriage proposal. Or if you're already married, enjoy in what you have, guys. It couldn't be better than it is. Now, Ace of Wands, if you're still single, simply is showing you will be the chosen one, or you are already the chosen one and you like this person. This person likes you. But guys, I don't know what you are waiting. If you have the phone number, don't wait. Call them, and especially if you are male Cancer, don't waste your time, because such opportunity is not coming every single day. If you already guys married, then enjoy in a beautiful marriage or at least partnership or commitment or guys, you know, whatever you like to call your relationships. You see, lovers. Lovers talks about choice, it's marriage, it's card which is reminding you how you relate to other people and how other people relate to you. Major Arcana lovers talks about love which is coming in your life, and you must be open to love. Somebody wants you, somebody who is so serious. Guys, I'm asking you, please put your comment. Did you recognize this person? Do you know, guys, whom I'm talking about? Let me repeat once again. Scorpio, Pisces, Leo, Sag, Libra or Taurus. So this person will have a big, huge, important role in your life. Guys, let me show you once again. This is marriage. Ace of Wands, marriage proposal. You see marriage, Major Arcana lovers, and once again, marriage and commitment, Four of Wands. It's a card of a harmony and longevity. If you're still single, this person is somewhere in your surrounding. This person is not on the other side of the globe. And this new moon solar eclipse, which just happened last week on June 10th, will help you somehow, guys. So road, your road and road of this person somehow will come close like this. So I think even God will help you. God will help you. Okay, now let me see, guys, clarification for Ace of Wands. This also could be, guys, your wish. You are wishing upon a star, but also, guys, there is someone who is wishing, you know, for you. Ace of Wands. This, guys, could happen all of the sudden. All of the sudden could be beautiful love at the first sight if you're still single. Knight of Swords is clarification, and Four of Swords. Let me show you clarification for Ace of Wands. So Ace of Wands is asking you, do it. Don't wait. Don't waste your time. Show your partner how much you love them. And don't waste your time. If you're still single, don't waste your time. Because who is standing in front of you? Somebody which is very hard to find a beautiful, beautiful person. Once again, I can see a Libra or Gemini person who is choosing you. It's a Knight of Swords, okay? But Four of Swords is saying, I have a time. Nobody's saying you don't have a time. Guys, you have a time, a lot of time. But all I'm saying, don't waste your time. You could be in this relationship couple of months, maybe couple of years even before. But guys, I don't know what you are waiting. I don't know. Or maybe this person that you are talking with or watching, or simply you fancy this person, maybe this person think, I have a lot of time, maybe they're still not ready, guys, or whatever. But kind of destiny will brought the two of you together. Guys, remember, Four of Wands saying it's going to be a long, long run. But kind of this person still think, I have more time, more time, more time. Almost like this person maybe needs to deal with something, maybe need to finish with something. Almost like this person is constantly and consciously delaying a relationship with you or marriage with you. But guys, still, you see, it's going to be somehow, it's going to be good. You do expect a phone call, no doubt, and phone call is coming. I can see in this week you will fulfill your wishes, you will fulfill your heart completely. But there is some intermezzo, some pausing, you know. Maybe you said something, maybe they said something. Knight of Swords usually saying, clear the mess. and don't attack this person, because I don't see this person is cheating on you. I don't see any kind of a problem, but could be like a minor disagreement when maybe you're a little bit insecure about your future. Now let me see, guys, what this person want to say to you, how they feel for you, or what they want to say to you. There you go. Go figure. Intense communication. A lot of messages. A lot of phone calls. Told ya. And it's up to you. So now, you know, Cancers, they will call you and you will choose. What? Told ya. They expect your call. How about this? Let me show you once again. They expect your call. It's up to you whether you want this intense communication or simply you will waste your time. Do you remember, guys, only 2 minutes ago told you Four of Swords, like I have all time of the world. I'm not saying you don't have, you have, but accelerate, you know, guys, you know, a little bit. Doesn't have to be a problem about you, could be about them. So this person will understand, we need to talk, we need to talk. So they're approaching, they're opening, and for many of you guys, it's a big step. Could be, guys, could be a really marriage proposal, or at least you can get engagement ring, if nothing else. Now let me see what will happen in near future. I will pull four cards once again. King of Swords. Oh, Queen of Pentacles. Wow, Page of Cups and Major Arcana, Death. So out with the old and in with the new, guys. Final card, Major Arcana, Death, talks about completely new cycle. So be ready for something big. This Page of Cups, guys, this is you. Once again, I can see Libra, Gemini, Aquarius. And now all of a sudden, guys, we have a match with a Capricorn, Virgo, or Taurus. You see, guys, Major Arcana, Death, which is saying something is over. You are finishing some thinking, or you're finishing something. I don't think it's like ending. It's more like you will realize, you know, something, maybe something about yourself, maybe circumstances all of a sudden will change, because I can see a lot of passivity, waiting, clearing the mess. So Major Arcana, Death is giving you simply more time. It's new cycle and you must adapt to new cycle. So will you change your partner, guys? I mean, could be. I can see a match. It's a match, you know. Now let me, guys, clarify Major Arcana, Death. I need to do that. Let me see, is this ending or maybe it's a new cycle? Because Major Arcana, Death means both. It's a Page of Pentacles, which is saying I'm open to opportunities for this person, Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, or simply open to your personal growth, maturity, maybe even you will get an apology, something. And Queen of Swords is saying, I want to protect myself, or I want to protect what matters to me. This is, guys, clarification for Major Arcana, Death. You see? And this is you. So, guys, I ain't gonna lie. Some of you maybe will switch. Maybe you will change your current partner. Maybe you will fall in love with somebody else. If you are going through any kind of drama, you will finish this drama. You will say, I simply want to clear the mess. I want to have a peace in my life. And you will get the peace. Now, let me, guys, remind you. This is you saying, I ain't going to call them. They need to call me. So, guys, when you get the phone call, talk with them. Don't act like there is no problem. Obviously, guys, there is a problem of some kind. Whatever it is, you will open a big new chapter of your life. Maybe you need to relocate with your family. Maybe it's time for marriage. For some of you, it's going to be very hard to leave your family behind. But guys, you know, you must do what you think you must do. You see? Beginning, communication, marriage, engagement, and you will brag a little bit. You know, I can see you talking, you know, with your friends and saying, look, he just gave me an engagement ring. So guys, many of you will be happy, almost like I can say happily ever after. So try not to complicate. Don't be lazy, call them, because they do expect your call. Comment, like, share, subscribe. God bless. Ah, beautiful week, guys. Don't waste opportunities. It seems like this opportunity is going to be really big, guys. Really big. So make it count. God bless.